Clutch out, we're green. Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Fuel is looking really good, you're managing it well. Okay, gap to leader, 4.0 seconds. Our gap behind is 3.8 seconds. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultrasofts. The battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Remember, box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Gap to car in front is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh Hypersofts. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 12.4. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Yellow flag. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. P3, you are currently in P3. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on old Hypersofts. The gap to the car behind is 6.8 seconds. First place is 14.2 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. We have two laps of fuel remaining. Brilliant. Nice move. This is your final lap of the race.